Somebody order latex.
Somebody get me 50 cc's of baby sham. Stat.
I should have gone full Specsavers.
Move out of the way or need a shit!
Somebody give me some bloody silly bang!
I'm rotten pig sick of this, you know. Stay to room in there, I'm going to give my rotten notice in. They're a dirty bloody lot.
It's what we're paid for.
Oh, what we're bloody paid for. There's all sorts. Blood and guts all over the show.
There's zombies in the college.
Right then, if Sal tells you to do a fissaruni, you do a fissaruni. Do I make myself clear?
Yes, you do. I will make a fissaruni better next time.
Zombie!
We need a weapon.
For what?
To kill the zombie menace, my protege.
I'm not a zombie!
How about this?
Ah, yes, that'll do.
What are they?
Cops.
Oh, careful!
No. Well, I suppose the idea of a zombie in college is quite a ridiculous one, isn't it?
There's something missing.
Oh, sponge?
There's zombies in the college!
We need weapons!
So what
I made. The Zombie Annihilator 3000.
What does it do?
It kills zombies. It blasts them or vaporizes them.
I'm not sure which.
Weapon.
Will that do?
Yeah,
that'll do.
Ooh, can we have a go?
Why not?
Ooh!
Did somebody order latex?
Wait a minute, you're not the normal delivery guy. something different about you.
I've had a shave.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Something's not quite right here.
You're right. Something isn't right.
You're right. Something isn't right. It must be zombies.
All I know is I'm here to deliver latex.
Lots of latex.
Thank you for my latex.
The man really likes my latex.
And now we're gonna test the weapon.
But that means I'll die!
Precisely. But we'll know it works.
Get away!
Ah!
We're supposed to be friends. Get away!
Barry Scott! Barry Scott! What is the matter, Barry Scott?
My name is not Barry Scott.
Well, come on, Barry Scott. We have to teach you some martial arts.
Barry Scott, you are trained. Take your first shot. One more. One more. One f***ing more, you pussy.
In this tutorial, I'm going to be talking to you about popular entertainment programming on television. Now, I'm sure you've been watching TV. And you know, some of the stuff they get away with on that show, it's just terrible. And I mean, terrible.
Are you listening to me?